It was a celebration of life this morning at Coney Island. The 20th anniversary Pink Ribbon Walk, Race for the Cure, brought out hundreds of people. I'm a breast cancer survivor, so I was there with my family and my team. There they are. The money raised goes to Susan G. Komen Southwest Ohio. They provide funding for life-saving research, breast health services, cancer education, and outreach.